Hi, I'm Janae Hicks, and I'm here to talk to you about Carlson Digital Media class. There's many misconceptions here at Carlson High School about digital media class, but did you know you can learn Photoshop, proof editing, and interviewing techniques? It may sound easy, but it's very hard. Okay, let's get a closer look. Class, right? So is the class important? Why or why not?
I think the digital media class is it's a great class. I mean, it gives experience to those who want to go out into the field. It's great for, it's not your usual class, but it is a class. I mean, we have tests, we have daily lectures, we take notes, it is a class. A lot of people think we just grab a camera and goof off, but there's a lot of work behind it. It can be very frustrating too. You got to get a lot done. I mean, everything that you guys see on the news, it all has to be done by Wednesday. Everything's recorded Thursday and it's played Friday for you. It's a very stressful class, but it's a very fun class.
It's a work-based learning program that I would like to see more of our classes do. Kids, when they're in the real world and they're using real world technologies, it can help them learn more. Plus, it's going to prepare them for outside of high school, because everyone knows that that's our plan, is to get you out of here with some experience, some real world experience is even better.
Did you know many students from digital media class are very successful in life? Not only working with big time companies, but working on music videos that you see today. Pretty cool, huh? But then there's some others who feel like it can be done in a more professional way.
I like the idea of digital media. I think that it can be done in a much better way, in my opinion. I'd like to see different things to me that I consider more relevant. Maybe actual world or local news. If you're cutting into Channel One time, give me some news about what's going on around here. I'd also like to see different Carlson events that are taking place. If there's a swim meet, if there's a band competition, if there's a quiz bowl meet, why aren't these things being aired over things that I consider not so important, like the music videos? That to me is not relevant at all. When I went to high school, we had the news every single day, and in the news they did different sporting competitions that maybe you couldn't go to because you were involved in something else. To me, that is much more important as far as the Carlson community goes.
So how does that make the teacher feel?
My students have just done music videos that were really exciting. Everybody was really into that video. Everybody is every year doing music videos. But also they're very excited about the news and getting the news to be more mainstream in the school. Of course, with the news comes a lot of problems, comes a lot of real life situations. The students are actually experiencing what it is like to work in a newsroom. And a newsroom is very high tension, it takes a lot of work, and not everybody's going to like what you do. So you're going to find that it causes a lot of different feelings in the school. But for the most part, it's a good feeling, and it brings the school closer together, and it does have entertainment. We like the fact that we have entertainment, not just news.
As many other fields, digital media is becoming more important to our society, and who will be filling these jobs? People in digital media class.